What's up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another Led Zeppelin reaction set. Today we're gonna be checking out The Ocean by Led Zeppelin. So without further ado, let's just jump into it. Okay. It's a I like that. Come on, Jimmy. Singing in the sunshine, laughing in the rain. Singing on the moon tonight. Ooh, I like this guitarist, man. Now Robert Plant in full on screen mode. Is it in different time signature or something? Because I kind of bob my head. Ocean loves his way. That's a very bluesy sounding guitar, man. I love the drums, how they sound, man. It's so raw. What happened to the mountains, man? Is that a daughter? Is that his daughter? Robert's voice sounds a little bit different, like very screamo, you know? Okay. Come on, John. Got a nice bass. This switch it up real good, man. I love how the guitar sound, man. Kind of a jazz vibe. Man, that ending to the song is absolutely brilliant. It's spectacularly brilliant. I don't know if that even is even a word, but hey, we're talking Led Zeppelin. That can be a word. I mean, they all went crazy with their instruments, like Jimmy with his guitar and Sean with his drums and John Paul Jones with his bass. Like that. I don't know, man. Such a beautiful sound in that bass, especially at the end, that end section of that song. That was a chef's kiss to that song, man. And also, I just love how the drums sound so raw and crispy, if that makes any sense, but it does sound like that. And also, Robert's vocals, at least for me, kind of looks like he's in kind of like a creamy mode. Yeah, he's singing on that, and his voice is kind of like high pitch, rather at least relative to the songs I've previously checked out. Maybe it's just me, maybe it's the mixing of this recording. Please let me know if there's a little difference, if you guys also felt the difference like I did. But also he says the mountains are gone now, he can't sing for them, they're washed away, and now he'll sing to the girl who won his heart, to a girl who is only 3 years old. Who is he talking about? Is Robert talking about his daughter? Did he have a daughter? I don't know. I have to brush up my history on Led Zeppelin, but please let me know who is he talking about. But in the first section of the song, the rhythm with that bass and the guitar was absolutely incredible, man. Like, I can't recreate it. And I think the timing, they have like a different, not like standard 4-4, I think it was a little bit different, but that was so groovy, man. That rhythm, that was amazing. And on every month on Patreon, we have this movie poll to select the movie that we're going to be checking out that month. So over the past few months, we have checked out some incredible movies like Shawshank Redemption, Crossroads, La Bamba. So we're going to be having Led Zeppelin's Song Remains the Same on this upcoming month of March, as to select the movie for the month. So feel free to head on the Patreon and select Led Zeppelin's Song Remains the Same, and at the same time enjoy some incredible movies we have watched so far. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and thank you guys for making it to the end of the video. And as always, a big shout out to all the amazing members of our Patreon family for supporting our little channel. And yeah, a big thank you for Space Cowboy, Joe Church, Jimbo, Treyman, Jimmy V, Susan, Ven May, Taylor Armack, Brad Baker, Hayden Knight, Shadow Shape, Kathy McMahon, Dennis White, and SomiNXX for supporting the channel. And make sure to comment your thoughts regarding this song, and let me know what Led Zeppelin song we shall check next. I'll catch you guys the next little then. Peace.